There you go. Hold good.
It's good.
Okay, well, here, I can just make it a little bit bigger on the side.
Bro, when are you gonna do some pull-ups?
As soon as I'm done digging. So I can give my hands a quick rinse.
Big diggity, eh? Big dig. Yo, we got the workout video going on. Calisthenics. Really, really just applying to ThenX. Moving to Miami. Taking our workouts to the next level. Me, I'm just working out my arm, holding the camera here. Will is progressing naturally. At much swag. Oh. All right, man, what do you got to say to the crowds?
That's actually kind of nice, and you should do it.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Alright, Battery, you're up.
He's too shy.
No, man, you got this, bro. You're a boss. Let's go.
But part of him, deep inside himself, knows that he's able.
Let's do 5 chin-ups. Yeah. That's right. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what's up. Okay, it's for your abs. So you take the bench like this, you grab two heads. What you do is you jump and you tuck your knees in. This is cool, look at
them like that. Like that. This is a bad idea. Oh. So you see, you've got to crunch your knees up
onto your chest.
So you want to do it in one swift motion.
Of course.
Dude, that's awesome.
This is Spider-Man maneuvers, huh?
You see that?
Yeah. I mean, you do have long arms too, right?
Yeah, me too.
Spider-Man never had a costume. My little niece had a Spider-Man, like, princess costume on last time I saw her. I'm like, that's never easy, that's awesome though.
Holding the same way or
yeah.
You want.
Yeah,
you can go in circles or you can go back and forth. You want to do about 10.
That's hype. That's hype. That's hype. Oh!
I don't even know what I'm at, but
2 more.
That's good.
And then hop back and just jump. And then squat when you get to the bottom. Woo! 5 more.
Five more.
Yo, man, that's that one dolka a week, bro. Catching up to you. Oh, shit, man. Thank you.
rows.
Just 5 to 10.
What do you say to your future Jack self?
Keep doing what you're doing. Keep moving.
Keep moving, keep breathing.
Deep.
Alright.
Push-ups.
Well then from here it's like the mock muscle up, so.
To be able to do that.
And the trick that they do is they kind of like kick their legs out and engage their core while you go down, and then you pull them straight when you go up.
Woo!
Alright, push up now, I guess.
Shit, man. Now what do you got to say to your future self? he's totally ripped. Out.
Keep working out, keep exercising. There's a great quote for this. Something along the lines of, the greatest disappointment of man is growing old without knowing what his body's capable of. Don't be one of those guys.
I think Socrates said that.
Something like that.
Socrates.
Don't be one of those guys, grow old.
You got anything inspiring to say?
I'm just gonna do.
Yeah?
Come back in a bit.
I don't know, I'll be right back.
Two-minute break now.